TriniGirlNatural.
Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. So just a quick video to let you guys know that I did a thing. And I don't usually do crazy stuff, but okay, let me take it back. So you know sometimes you buy something for your hair and it doesn't work and you use it on your skin? I mean, am I the only one? Like, sometimes I use like hair creams as like moisturizers and stuff. So my sister gave me this face wash. Stay with me. She gave me this face wash. This Garnier Skin Active Pore Purifying 2-in-1 Cleanser and Mask. That didn't really work for her skin. It didn't work for my skin either. And I was like, okay, what to do with it? I decided, hey, you know, it has some good stuff. Let me put it in my hair and see what happens. So that's what we did. I noticed that it didn't dry my face out, so I was like, okay, well, a cleanser that doesn't strip is kind of good. And then it has like kaolin clay and charcoal, so I was like, okay, interesting. So I decided, well, I don't think I could go too well. So I was like thinking, well, you know, what's the worst that can happen? I guess, fingers crossed. And I did look at the ingredients, and the ingredients looked okay. The water, kaolin, glycerin, all of that is pretty good. The cornstarch and stuff is okay. Sulfates ain't a crime. Well, we won't talk about the EDTA, you know, and even that isn't a crime in itself. And then I had like xanthan gum, charcoal powder, just a bunch of stuff that wasn't horrible. The salicylic acid and the glycolic acid. I know about them for face, like just for cleansing the pores and helping to prevent breakouts. But I see that they're also used in a lot of shampoos and stuff to be like a chemical exfoliant and really cleanse your scalp and cleanse your pores and stuff. So I was like, okay, don't mind if I do. Not like I'm gonna use this every week, but trying it once every month or two probably would be okay. Yeah, so basically it actually worked nice. Like, I would say it foamed a lot, so a little goes a long way. I used way too much because it took a while to rinse. But just applying it to your scalp and adding a little water and getting that foam in would be probably ideal. It did leave my scalp feeling good. My hair was soft, it wasn't stripped or anything. And it actually did a good job as a shampoo, so just letting you know. Like, it's not super cheap. I think it's about $8.50 for this. It probably is comparable to natural hair products, maybe even more, depending on the kind of products you buy. It's comparable to the kind of products I buy, but considering how much I have left, it's like a real shampoo. So based on that, I would definitely use this again as a cleanser. My curls were still present and wasn't completely stripped. My scalp was clean, my hair was clean. It did start to feel a bit more intense, like more minty feeling or tingly the longer I left it in, but I was using it as a cleanser. I wasn't planning to leave it in long anyway, so I rinsed it out. My hair was soft, my scalp was clean, and we were actually winning. I guess moral of the story is, I'm not crazy. I did check the ingredients, and the ingredients kind of told me, okay, give it a try. It worked out great. I wouldn't buy this again, no, but I'm definitely gonna finish it off as a cleanser. And it just kind of opened up a whole new world for me in terms of like skin products not working on your skin and using them in your hair. So I know people used to use lotions like back in the day, Jergens and stuff in the hair. But this is my first time getting on that boat, and I'm not saying I'm gonna be using Jergens in my hair, but you know, maybe face washes could be a thing. Eye shampoos? Maybe? I don't know, but this worked fine. And I just wanted to come on and let you guys know. It was kind of, I haven't done an experiment in a while, especially a crazy one. So I wanted to share. I'm scared to ask what you guys think. But let me know what you think. Let me know if you use any, if you've done anything like this, if this expands your horizons. Just let me know what you think of this and if you want to see anything else in the future. Thanks for watching. See you in the next one. Bye.